Hi guys, good morning everyone. Welcome back here on Journey with Jean and Red. So it's the day 2 of the demolition team here. It's so sad to see guys. Especially the houses that they build concrete with hollow blocks. So you could hear all those knocking. It's not just here, but it will continue up there. Most of the household guys, they're saving whatever they can save. So that they can use it to build again for whichever they are going to be relocated. We have an urban here which you have to sign up, and it will happen, I don't know how many years you have to wait until when it happened. So the plan here guys is they will build a condominium. I will go up there so that I can have a better view. So from up here, this is the only view I can get. I just zoom out in. Sorry, my hand is very shaky. It's really sad to see that, especially those people who haven't moved in yet. Oh, like that one there. Oh, it's actually a, where is it, that one? It's actually a concrete wall, and others have paint. So, not I guess, but they spent a few thousands for it. So other people are still evacuating. And as usual, when there's a demolition team, there's a SWAT team here, a barangay tanod, an ambulance just in case of and BFP, Bureau of Fire Protection. Well, just in case what happened or whatever happened. So that would be all for today's video, and thank you once again for watching. Bye bye everyone.